when his free kick had enough to beat keeper Scott Loach and make it 2-2. But Malky Mackay's side, who previously lost 15 points, for a morale boosting win.